Currently showing for the medal is Emily Ainsley.
Good.